Okay, the Wildcat leg on a delta like that is 120 volts times the square root of 3. So you put this on the C scale for 100 volts, slide this over here for 120, and I'm going to multiply by the square root of 3. There's 3, square root of 3 is 1.73, and you've got 205, 208 volts right here. And what that is 2 equilateral triangle, 240, 240, 240, right triangle, 120, 120. This leg here is the square root of 3 times 120. That's 208 volts. So if one of these legs are 240, this unused leg in a Wildcat is 208 volts.